Welcome back to our channel, Beginner's Guide, everybody, where we post guide videos. And in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how you guys can activate your Santander Bank's online banking credit card. So how you guys can activate your Santander Bank's credit card online. So it's pretty simple. So follow the step which I'm going to be showing you. But before I show you the steps, if you guys are new to our channel, Beginner's Guide, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notification on so you guys can get notified for our future video. And if you guys have any question, you can feel free to ask us in the comment. Now without any further ado, let's get on with today's video. First step, you want to go to this website called santander.co.uk. You can pause the video to see the URL and type it on your search engine as well. Now once you go over here, this is the official website of Santander Bank. Once you're over here, click on login at the top right corner of your screen. It's going to take you to the login page. Now once you're over here, you can choose the type of account you have. I have a personal, and after you choose the type of account you have, enter your details. I'm going to enter my personal ID over here. I'm going to enter my customer PIN number over here, and I click on log on. Now once you log in into your Santander Bank account, you need to click on my details and setting tab. Once you click on it, you want to click on the other option. Now once you click on the other option, it's going to show you many options, but from over there you need to click on credit card. Once you click on credit card, it's going to take you to your credit card activation page. Now once you're in your credit card activation page, you can enter your credit card detail and activate it. All right, so yeah, that's basically the process on activating your Santander's credit card online. So don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our channel, Beginner's Guide, for future videos like this. I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.